Guys, today we are going to discuss how to improve English and how to speak fluently, because always we try to speak English fluently. So I am going to tell you the ways of the try speaking English fluently. So start the video. First of all, like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel. So start the video. So first of all, how to improve our speaking English. So first, try to speak English. Wrong or right? We have to speak English, and so we have to try. So we right or wrong, we have to try. So try to speak English, so you will speak fluently. So you will speak English fluently. So always try to speak English. One is that, and second, read the newspaper. Through the newspaper, we can speak English, because it is not matter without grammar. We can speak English, but without reading, listening and trying, we cannot speak English. Always try to speak English. Like baby, you try to speak English. So always try to speak English and read a newspaper. Through the newspaper, we can speak English. Always read a newspaper and improve the reading. And when you will read an English, you will speak English fluently. Without reading, we cannot speak English. And reading and listening. First of all, read the newspaper and listen the BBC news on the WhatsApp and other news and other English speaking video. So listen and newspaper. Do you know about the newspaper of English? For example, Nation. You always try read the newspaper. You will speak fluently English fluently. So always try to speak English and read a newspaper and listen the English, so we can speak English. This is where these are ways for speaking English, and we can speak English. So we have power to speak English. So always try to speak English. So we will meet in next video. Allah Hafiz, Khuda Hafiz.